And now, coming to the ring, the defending world champion, AJ Anthony Joshua.